Hello, YouTube. It's Balamore here, back again with more blind gaming. Today we're playing No Man's Sky for the PC, of course, and we're on part 14 of our series. Hooray! We just finished with this extreme sentinel planet. Remember if my last video was on here for you guys, or if I was doing the off recording? I did it yesterday, though, so I don't really remember. Anyways, we're done with this galaxy, and we're gonna do another warp, hopefully in search of the Atlas. My hard drive died, and that was causing issues with recordings. And I was on my Metal Gear series. I think I lost 20-something videos. Look at that freaking battleship. I don't know what that is. Alright, let's turn the other way. Okay, looks like we are approaching. Looks like a planet, actually. This looks teeming. Oh yeah. Got a shipyard over here. You know what? Let's dock it up. I don't know if we've done one of these for any of the videos. Oh. Yeah, it's just a different color. Oh, we're here in an Android galaxy. Cool. What does this say they are? Oh, Carvax. We know nothing of their language. He wants something that I'm not sure if I want to give him any of these things. Platinum or... Let's see. We'll wing it. Let's do this one. He's speaking in, like, this weird electric voice. It's kind of cool. That was good or bad? I don't really know. That was good. That was really good. Awesome. And we learned a word. Sweet. I think that was a word. Garble, garble, garble. Well, he doesn't. I guess he just gave me a word and I didn't have an option to get another one. I think we're getting a little too greedy there. Alright, we'll give those back. And that'll do it for now. Oh. Nope. Nothing we didn't already know. Let's see, what do we got over in here? Let's grab this. I think I'll end up needing these super rare ones for recipes. So I'm grabbing them when I can. I still think ours looks pretty cool. It's like an X-Wing fighter. Alright, let's get out of here. Free money. My mouse seems really stiff. We're not taking any damage whatsoever from environmental variables, so that's always a plus. We've been really lucky with that. This place is pretty cool. I was testing Deus Ex out. That game, if you guys played Deus Ex before, you're gonna love it. It looks really good. It looks really, really good. It takes up a lot of graphic GPU power though. So have a decent video card if you want halfway decent graphics. I think it took up 5 gigs of video RAM. If I remember correctly, I think it was about 5 gigs. That's for a video game? That's insane. Absolutely insane. This place is so pretty. Where's the animals? I hear crunching. Could just be sounds coming from the woods. Something's around. You guys see that? It's a sentinel, but yeah, there's something. It says it's like under me. Well, what the hell is it? It was hostile, whatever it was. Don't mind me, Mr. Sentinel. Yeah, that hostile Sentinel planet. Every Sentinel came after me. Here we go. Hey, buddy. Cool. I wonder if we can feed one, then we get a better look at it. Mr. Happy. He skitters off. I knew we would find life. Second, I think. Gotta look at my graphic settings. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, yeah, that doesn't look any different. My frames seem a little, it says I'm getting 60 frames, but, I don't know, it seems a little much. I don't know if it could just be this area. Damn. always something to scan. Yeah, I could live here. Seems nice and warm. Got a nice breeze. I hear something weird. What the hell is that? It's like breathing heavy. I don't know if you guys can pick it up. I can. Unless it's my character. I don't think it is. Oh, it really could be my character. I'm still hearing it. Unless it's behind me, sniffing over my shoulder. What the hell is that? Red. Let's go zap it and see what happens. Oh, wait. Oh, iridium. I don't have a lot of that. Oh, looks like it's more of the same. They're so cute. Look at him go through the... You barely see him. Oh, he's tiny. Where is my ship? That's it. That's right. Now that we're so decked out, though, we're not max by any means, but we're really, really far in. It's all about exploring for you guys now. I just wanted to prepare myself for every type of situation so we could survive a little better. Alright, so we did find one type of animal. Let's take a look at our, so there's one of them. Here's the other one. They look very similar. The rest are all plants and stuff. What kind of material is this? So, here's some... Oh, platinum. Do I have a lot of platinum? If I maxed on that. Nope. Oh, wow. He's taking some hits. Alright, where are you? There it is over there. Oh, what's that? Oh, cool. Alright. Platinum. I still need more. Oh, there it is. Alright, I did get it. I was looking at the wrong frickin' thing. Take that. Yeah, it gives you, these things give you so much. Like little, vats or whatever. Holy crap. I hate when it does that. It does that a lot, too. It's like your pulse engine's so jacked up, it's like, blows right off the surface of the planet. Or a monolith, I'm sorry. Not an obelisk. Cool. Alright, let's do a little more exploration. Oh, something was there. Ooh, what are you? Come here. Oh, he looks cool. He has little lights on him. Oh, he's doing a little happy dance. That's so cool. So thankfully, we're finding a lot of wildlife this time. Let's see what else we can find here. Alright, we're by the mountains. Usually if you can find water, the big boys are near it because they're feeding. I really want a nice multi-tool, but that we haven't had as much luck with. We're getting there though. I think for where we would be normally, a normal person, we'd be wicked further. I have yet to find this anywhere but a frozen planet. That is awesome, actually. That's a lot. No free stocks in ship inventory. There's our happy guy. He's following us. Either that or he's planning on when he's gonna eat us. Yeah, there's bound to be some really crazy. Look at him, he's still following us. Oh, you want more to eat? Oh, we can't feed him again. He's just gonna be our little buddy. Oh, you're so cute. Anyways, guys, I think that's it. Kind of explored this one, and I mean, we didn't spend a lot of time here. I'd love to spend tons of time on each planet for you guys, but we have countless to go. We're not going to be missing anything, really. But anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe, share, and or donate. I hope to see you really soon, hopefully next video, and many more to come. Until next time, guys, as always, later.